Bairnsdale Regional Health Service stands united against family violence. If family violence impacts you, you can talk to any BRHS employee.
From the moment you walk in the door, everyone you meet has been trained to recognise and understand the impacts of family violence, to listen to you and to refer you to the people that can help.
This isn't limited to just nurses and emergency department staff, but also the porters, security guards, receptionists and healthcare workers in all areas of the health service.
The victims of family violence are mostly women and children. As hospital workers, we are often the first people they see when they are at their most vulnerable and need help.
If you are experiencing family violence, our people are your people. They're trained to listen to you and can help you get the support and assistance you need.
We call it the three R's: recognise, respond and refer.
There are many people and organisations in East Gippsland dedicated to helping people escape from situations of family violence. They are our colleagues and healthcare partners.
We believe family violence is a health issue. Our health service is committed to the idea that every person has the right to feel safe in their home and that violence in any form is unacceptable.
For more information about our commitment to fighting family violence, simply ask our staff or visit our website, brhs.com.au.